Dress yourself.
Nasi wan.
See what? No, no, you have. No, Kenny, you have to go inside.
Inside? What?
Go inside. Go inside.
Let's see what.
You have to go inside and close the door.
What?
Let's go, Kenny.
No.
When Ty closed the door, up to the ghost.
Close the door.
He say hello. F me. F this shit. He say hello. F this shit, man.
Run.
Cleanse the area. It takes much stick, thermometer, and crucifix. Okay.
Oh. I think the god is on base. The god is in basement.
It's here?
Yeah, it's here. And we have just level 3.
This room.
It's 12 Celsius degree. Okay,
dress yourself.
Let's see what.
No, no, you have. No, Kenny, you have to go inside.
Inside? What?
Go inside. You have to go inside.
Let's see what.
You have to go inside and close the door.
What?
Let's go, Kenny.
No.
When Ty closed the door, up to the ghost.
Close the door.
He say hello. F me. F this shit. He say hello. F this shit, man.
Go hide. She's hunting now. She's hunting. Throw the crucifix down and go hide. Go hide in the locker or whatever. This guys, this be safe. This be safe, guys. She's playing with the light at the kitchen.
I'm near the kitchen. What the fuck?
Stay hiding. Stay quiet. She's hunting. Come up now. What she want to show to us? She want us to cook for her?
No.
OMG.
No. I'm for you guys. Now activity is 0. Sanity is 2. Oh gosh, Zero. I is now 2.
Okay, let's go to check fingerprint. Kenny, come on.
Alien? How can he? Oh, she's hunting again! She's hunting again! Go hide! Yeah, stop. I opened the door for you guys. Okay, stop it.
Should I go?
Kenny, are you okay? I think you should get out now.
Should I go back to check our fingerprint?
Guys, now I have
to go. What the fuck, man? What the fuck?
Get out now! Go! Kenny. Just
get out of
just
here.
Keep it down, guys. I can open the door. Oh, I can open. Okay, guys. Kenny.
Run.
Yeah, I think it's water, guys. Because the things in the house keep moving.
Yeah, it was. It is.
Yeah.
Wow.
God damn, man. God damn, that one is crazy. Keep on hunting. Jesus. I just came out of that room and hunt again.
We're so lucky to survive from that.